You guys are all wondering, what in the heck is he holding? Well, this is actually a kite. Not the kind of kites you're used to. Not a fun kite to play in the park with your children, but a jihad, Islamic jihad kite. Look at that bottle. You guys don't hang bottles on the end of your kites, do you? No, because you don't want to burn down stuff. Look, this is an arsonist kite from the Islamic jihadists that live around the area of the Jewish farms, and they send that boy flying in the air. And this bottle, filled with gasoline, with a little wick inside, light that wick, send your kite flying, and then see if you can catch a farm, grasslands, whatever you got around these farms on fire, and then you're a successful Islamic jihadist.